Veere the Wedding has drawn a lot of interest, especially as it is Kareena Kapoor Khan's first film since she became a mother, and Sonam Kapoor Ahuja's first movie to release since her wedding. For Swara Bhasker, it is a different zone, and Shikha Talsania is making her debut with the project. After getting good reviews, looks like VEERES have decided to surprise public and see their reactions about the film. Sonam Kapoor visited a theatre in Delhi to watch the reactions. People were surprised to see Sonam in the theatre and were excited to take selfies with her. On the other hand, in Mumbai, the same thing happened with Swara Bhasker and Shikha Talsania, who did the same thing and mobbed by fans. Giving all the credit to producers Ekta Kapoor and Rhea Kapoor, Swara said,
"I mean, it's amazing. I think Ekta deserves every credit for having pushed this film, backed it and pushed it in the way she has. And I think Rhea and Ekta have really done a tremendous job in making this film.
All the producers.
And I think, there was this kind of notion in Bollywood that the commercial space and the masala commercial space is really a male bastion in terms of like the opening. So I think that Veere Wedding has made a small crack in that glass ceiling by giving these amazing opening numbers. Aapko ye nahi keh sakta ki ladkiyan opening nahi deti."
Well, all these surprise visits make us wonder, is Kareena Kapoor Khan surprising public soon?